It's a big day in my grandparents' household, our household, big day here, and I know a bigger day home. But thank you very much. And, you know, there is a Yates's phrase about, you know, I think there's where a man's most glory begins and ends, as the Lord has such friends. We've been a great friend. Been a great friend of the United States, and Ireland and the United States share friendship and long, long traditions. And I guess you do know, coming here as many times as you have, how many Americans look forward to St. Patrick's Day. And millions of Americans of Irish heritage, we have a joke, and we have an event that I used to do as vice president, and it's now done up in the hill, which just says we invite all the friends of Ireland, all the Irish members of the Congress, and those who wish they were. I want to thank you on a substantive matter, standing together on Ukraine. It means a great deal, speaking out against Russia's brutal aggression, and our deepening economic ties. We have a lot to talk about. And, I've spent some time with the Prime Minister of Great Britain, and I've very much, very strongly supported the Windsor framework, which I know you do too. Maybe we'll get a chance to talk about that. And for us, the 25th anniversary of the Good Friday Agreement is something that a very good friend of mine devoted a lot of his life to, George Mitchell. And that's critical. So I'm looking forward to meeting you and having our celebration together, and a lot to talk about. Floor is yours.
Thank you. Thank you, President. Officer Vancho, St. Chakbon, August Tom McWeigh, us that's us and we throw in Don Takiat, Major the Brexit, August the Canaract Mother Dish on Koga in Ukraine. August I thought make the new lesh at the court more Heron, Big Shay Court Densko, Galnay, so our Galler mother. So first of all, thanks so much for inviting me to be here. I really appreciate the invitation. Really want to thank you for your help and support and understanding for our position on Brexit in recent years. Really made a difference, and we've got to a good place now, I think, with the Windsor framework, where we can have an agreement that lasts, which is important for Northern Ireland and also important for British, Irish and European relations. Really profoundly want to thank you and America for your leadership in relation to Ukraine. I never thought we'd see a war like this happen in Europe in my lifetime. America is at its best when it stands with its European partners to defend freedom and democracy. And thank you for that. And I know you'll stay the course for us, with us, and we'll stand with Ukraine for as long as it takes. And also, really looking forward to your visit. I promise you that we're going to roll out the red carpet, and it's going to be a visit like no other. Everyone's excited about it already. We're going to have great crowds who would love to see you, and look forward to talking about some of the details a bit later.
I look forward to that as well. Thank you all.